they known as the Big Three. Oh, it makes perfect sense, the Big Three, because they all do big DPS, right? It's all about DPS, right? How many do I have to sacrifice just to get this cut out of May? If stealing you is a crime, then I will gladly become a criminal. Guys, looks like we found Kiana's secret account on Twitter. There is three gender in Honkai Impact Third. Male, female, and Fuhua. Wait, is this another Fuhua flat joke? Hey, little Santi, can you please call Fuhua? I need to talk to her. Okay, Fuhua, can you imagine it? They joke about you being flat again. Yeah, exactly.
Hey, you. Yes, you. Please like the video. Or else.
Santi approaches Bikini Bottom. 5 minutes later. She was just fighting Honkai in this place, and now there is no Honkai, so this is good, right? I mean, can we ask someone else next time to fight Honkai? Please? Mihoyo developing Honkai story event be like. Today we shall learn how to deliver maximum emotional damage. That's right. It's time to make another positive and wholesome story, everyone. Are you excited? Maybe a few playable characters will die, but don't worry, we will reward you with crystals, maybe like 200 or 300, and new outfit for a character you never played. Are you happy now? People of the previous era on their way to put another Hersher of Corruption into a jar. Actually, imagine if Flame Chasers actually put a new Hersher of Corruption into a jar and she becomes a cute chibi like Higakumaru, and we just have another cute chibi, like, sounds like a win to me, to be honest. Nier Automata. Honkai Impact 3rd. Well, talking about cute chibis. Mihoyo. How much? How much for this cute chibi for my dorm? Traveler, why can you play dead characters? Captain, simulations, son. That's right, we can play any character, even if it's dead. Unless it's a male character. Flame Chasers fighting Honkai be like. Griseo, if we win, I will sit on your face. Cosma literally turns into a demon and is ready to fight. So, does it mean Griseo is literally the best support? She motivates her teammates so hard, they're ready to fight anyone. The Prince of Science never cries. Kiana talking to Himika. Can you stay with me a little longer? No. It just rain and he is looking at the sky, right? He's not crying. Man, why Mihoyo had to give us depression even in a dorm? Others recrawl. Honkai's recrawl. Oh no. Like, for real, why we always have to do it to each other? Like, damn. I'm not crying, you crying, okay? Welcome to Flame Chaser, here we have girl version. Snake, also known as the best Flame Chaser ever, Eden Mama, a villain, chef, professor, and etc. Wow! Hello FBI, yeah, it's me again. A horny elf, yes, very horny elf indeed. And this fox who disguised herself as a rabbit. Damn, if only I could touch her fox ears. Me trying to do submergence difficulty with Stargasm Nyx in Elysian Realm. Level 67 Stargasm Nyx. Level 65 Elf. A weapon for physical Valkyrie. Oh no, and the stigma, oh no. I think this picture is literally the perfect representation of what Elysian Realm is all about when you free to play and below level 81. Bill Gates. Take my credit card, go buy me a Coke and get yourself something too. Me. Wait, how much is that? 200,000 crystals? Damn, that's a lot. Literally Bill Gates when he sees his credit card next time. Boy, did you decide to buy entire shop? Yay Sakura and Yay Kasumi. Yay Sakura and Yay Kasumi. Teresa Apocalypse and Ju Kunmin. Teresa Apocalypse and Ju Kunmin. Bronya and Brony. Bronya and Brony. Rita Razvais and Irene Adler. Rita Razvais and Rita Razvais. Tell me I'm not the only one who didn't know it's Irene Adler before this meme. Like, for real, I was just thinking it's Rita Razvais from another bubble universe and that's it. Durandal plus Rita Razvais equals. So I guess it's a new official outfit. Actually, I don't know if it's a new official outfit or not, but I can totally see how somebody is using it as a YouTube thumbnail, saying it's a new Archon or stuff like that, you know. Someone threatens to kidnap 334 elementary school girls in Tokyo. Griseo Mains. Thanks God I don't live in Japan. I would be so horrified if someone threatened to kidnap my wife. Wow, it's so hard to be Griseo Main apparently. Not only you have to buy her full set, but also worry about your wife getting problems at elementary school. It must be so problematic apparently. Me. Mom, can we have Fallen Rosemary? Mom. No, we have Fallen Rosemary at home. Fallen Rosemary at home. I mean, at least she looks kinda good in this outfit. Ooh, what? Paimon? Just a bunch of emojis to offend each other. Hey, Paimon is not emergency food. But I have heard you are edible, just like me. Eat this, muhahahaha. Cabbage. Is this a normal conversation between Honkai and Genshin accounts on Twitter? Also, after some unlucky pulls in Honkai, I think we all feel like eating a cabbage. Griseo, crabs don't have hearts. Crabs. I have a feeling that this specific crab doesn't need a heart. Just look how much money he has. He can go and buy Griseo full set and be a happy little crab. Also, if you still didn't pull for Griseo, I've heard this picture can help you. Also, I've heard that at least 100 cabbages were sacrificed to make it work. So, it should work, right? Nobody. Raiden Maze type. Wait, why on every picture Kiana is unconscious? Does Raiden Mei like her the most this way? Is this why she beat the shit out of Kiana in her story chapter? Are you sure you don't want to pull me? Maybe I can be a good DPS, you know? Even after you did it to me, I don't mind it. Please, Captain, I need the answer. And the answer is no. You are a fire DPS, and this is my girlfriend Kiana. And this is her girlfriend Mei. But we don't talk about it, okay? Elysian Realm Sakura. Threshold Bridge Sakura. Oh yeah, Threshold Bridge Sakura was insane, but just like every other Valkyrie in that mod. But still, I think we will be able to play Sakura in Elysian Realm with Devil May Cry music and enjoy ourselves. Kiana Hersher of the Void. Kiana Hersher of Flameshin. Will kick your ass. Will save your ass. Enslave you. Respect you. See you as an annoying insect. See you as a normal person. Trying to destroy the world. Fight for all that's beautiful in the world. Make you cook for her dinner. She will make dinner for you. So basically you can just pick Hersher of the Void and buy her cup noodles and she will actually love you and protect you because you are a human who provides her with cup noodles. Or you can pick Kiana. She will make a dinner for you and you're done. You like, you're just not gonna survive it, trust me. Also, I love how there is a picture of Hersher of the Void, who probably found a new anime and ended up watching it all night. And on other hand, you have a Kiana, who probably just looks at Mei. Oh, looks like this is the end of the video. Did you get your Griseo equipment, by the way? Tell me in the comments if you want. And thank you for watching till the end. Bye.